Hiya guys, I'm back again. It's Jukebox Dave. I hope you're all doing well, my friends. To all my old friends, welcome for looking in. To all you guys who are new to the channel, thank you to you guys for looking in. I hope you're all having a good day or a good evening wherever you are, my friends. Over in the UK here, we're all getting ready for the football this evening, England and Denmark, and we're having some beautiful weather actually over here in the UK. It's been gorgeous for the last couple of weeks. It really has, my friends. Anyway, that's how it's all going here, guys. And all I can say to you is Backman Turner Overdrive. You ain't seen nothing yet. Well, this takes me back in time, guys. I'm telling you. 1974. I think I were about 18 then. Round about 18, 19. Something like that. Oh, them were the days. But it's all this makes me smile, this song. It really does, guys. Through a past experience I had with a young lady, I think I was about 18, 19 at the time. And I went out one evening and ended up going back to this lady's house. And she was about 36, I think, at the time. Anyway. That's why the title of the song always makes me laugh when it says you ain't seen nothing yet. I hadn't at that age, I can quite assure you. But anyway, you live and you learn, don't you? Oh dear. Okay, guys, well, let's get on with the music. Bergman Turner Overdrive, you ain't seen nothing yet. Have to put a pause in, guys. Sorry about that. The quality of the video is not the best, but anyway, guys, it is 1974, isn't it? But the words that he sings in this song don't half tickle me. But it's right what he's saying when she says you ain't seen nothing yet. He wasn't joking, my friends. But getting back to the music element of the song. It's good how they've put it all together, the guitaring and the drumming and everything else. The guy on the drums makes me laugh as well because he reminds me of somebody I used to know. But anyway, it's a fun song, isn't it? So I'm enjoying it, my friends, I really am. As I said, it probably takes me back down memory lane, does this one. Just a quick one, guys, and I'm not going to do it. I'm going to carry on until the end of the video. This suit this guy's got on here, this sort of silky, suity looking thing he's got on with the blue trousers. I used to have some of them trousers in gold, believe it or not, back in the 70s. You know, goldy coloured ones. Oh, man. I tell you, it were all crazy stuff. Okay, friends, let's get back on with the music. Oh dear, my friends. Well, guys, I thought it were fantastic, you know, and I was amazed when this one came up in the comments, and it didn't half make me laugh, my friends. It really did as soon as I saw it, and I thought, oh, you have got to play this one, even if it's just to go back down memory lane. But overall, guys, it was a well put to sort of give a song, wasn't it? It was a beautiful little song in its time, it really was. The other thing about this song and all is I used to go to this nightclub or disco, whatever you guys call them nowadays, I don't know. But it was a part of the university, and I had a friend who was at the university at the time. And so he'd be sign us in, because he was at the university, and we could go in as guests. And the DJ there, the only two songs he ever seemed to play were this one and another song, and some of you guys might remember this one, and it was Down Down, Give Us a Down by the, I forgot the name of them now, what do they call them? Oh, I can see them right in front of my face. Down Down, Give Me a Down. What did they call them? It's gone. It's gone right out of my head. Oh, I can see them. They were so popular and all. Anyway, that one's gone at the moment, guys. Down, down, give us a down. Down, down, give us a down. Down, 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 down. Anyway, somebody drop it in the comments and let me know, guys, or else we're going to be here all day and night. I nearly had it then and all. Oh dear. Let's see what you're doing with you guys, bringing these old songs back. Oh dear. I'm still trying to think of them, but I can't remember now, guys. I know one of them's called Rossi anyway, isn't it? Or something to that effect. Anyway, not to worry, my friends. Anyway, let me know what you guys thought about You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet. And, oh dear me, they were a very popular band and all. Anyway, drop it in the comments, guys, if you want any of their music playing, we'll put it up, especially if you want Down Down, Lilia Down. Them were the two songs that used to bang a lot of this DJ all the time. He really, really did this and that one. Anyway, as I said, guys, Anyway, I'm going to have to get off, guys, because I've got to try and do another video and it's getting near to kick-off time. Okay, my friends, well, all I'll say to all my old friends, thanks for looking in, guys. I hope you're all having a good day or a good evening. To all you guys whose first time it is looking in, thanks to you guys for looking in. You might not want to look in again after seeing this carry on. But anyway, we're all here for a laugh, guys. Don't worry about it. Anyway, guys, it's all our love and respect and God bless. And take care of yourselves wherever you are in the world, my friends. And we'll all catch up again soon in another video, I hope. Oh, dear me. Take care, guys. Bye for now. Jukebox Dave.